They blitz. Elway runs up in the pocket, gets away. He's at the 30, the 25, the 20, 15, 10, 5, end zone, touchdown! Elway is back, hops up in the pocket, throwing it to the end zone for Vance Johnson, and he is. Elway wants to run the draw. He's at the 5, he's in the end zone, touchdown, John Elway! Winder is in as Elway rolls to the right, throws to Vance Johnson. Runs up in the pocket, throws it to the end zone, touchdown! Elway to throw on first down, pumps it, and throws it long, and it's wide open for a touchdown! Hand off is to Humphrey, back to Elway on the flea flicker, and the throw up the near side for Vance.
Cuts out.
35, and he's throwing it up the far side. Nateel is open. Ball coming. Nateel catches it for a touchdown.
Living on the outside, loving on the run, taking every gamble, and betting on the come. I used to play the hero, whatever I could find, fighting when I had to. Seemed like all the time I was so used to the edge. The years rolled by and I lost it. Somebody tell me, why do I do it? Always chasing a dream, never getting to it. Somebody tell me, why do I do it? I spend my life on the ledge, trying to get back to the air.
Nicholas slot. Lee 15X cut out. Why sneak him?
Big cars in the driveway. Mansion on a hill. All the things that money can buy. Still can't buy that thrill. It's just the call of the air. Somehow I just can't take it. Somebody tell me, why do I do it? Always chasing a dream, never getting to it. Somebody tell me, why do I do it? I spend my life on the ledge, trying to get back to the end. Always just out of reach. Still it keeps calling to me. Why do I do it?